Hi guys, this is Frenchie Sims 21 and I'm bringing you episode 5 of Let's Build a House. So in this episode we finished the house, this is gonna be the last episode. It turned out really good. I'm really happy how it looks at the end. I add some screenshot at the end of the video, so yeah. I will add this video on the exchange, so you guys can download it. So here I have a little bit of trouble with the rocks there. I couldn't place flooring because of the rocks, so I have to delete part of them. So yeah, we're choosing the wallpaper there. I went for a gray wallpaper. I wanted to be a bit modern, but not too much. I wanted to have this beachy kind of look as well. I'm really happy how this house turned out, actually. So yeah. So here you see me darker a bit the wallpaper there. I like this wallpaper, it's quite nice. So here we're finishing the furnishing, and we're doing the living room and the bedroom and bathroom. So yeah. For this living room, I choose bright colors because, I mean, the wallpaper and the flooring are already a bit light and not too colorful. So I wanted to have some stuff that are bright and colorful. So yeah, I also was kind of nice to put those two chairs together there, so it's look like kind of a smaller sofa. So yeah, I went for this green and blue sofa there, and orange a bit. I darker a bit the end. So yeah. What can I say? I wanted to do Sims building tutorial later after this video, but if you guys want me to do that, please comment below and let me know what kind of tutorial you want me to do. I will be really happy to do that, actually. So yeah, I don't think there is so much for me to say now. I mean, we mostly finishing the house and furnishing and everything. So yeah, so I put screenshot at the end, and the exchange link will be on the description down below, so make sure you check out. And enjoy the rest of the video, and bye guys.
Thank you. you.